old acquaintance among the hidden tells me that a Seraph complex recently powered on for the first time since the collapse. Shortly thereafter, Vex incursions were reported. Anna flagged the site as a potential pillory bunker. If the Vex gain access to its systems, they'll use it to wrest Rasputin's submine data away from us. It would be catastrophic.
My first two attempts at this, I say I reset if I die before going up the lift. I'm not super worried about going flawless yet. The complex is AUG supply.
Centuries in Martian rust have done this place no kindness. Our window of opportunity is short. AUG surges destabilize the complex. And Vex are breaching the command matrix.
This is probably the least amount of the dungeon I've played before trying to do a solo. I usually try to do it enough to where I feel comfortable helping people and telling somebody how to kind of do it. And then I would come in, but I haven't really done any of it. You know, to be fair, this dungeon's pretty easy on its own. That's that one done.
Under, you know.
down, yeah?
It is unusual to see so divisive Vex outside the Black Garden. They're a fanatical sect of programming devoted to the darkness. Or rather, the Witness.
That wasn't too bad. I'll take that. I think we'll shoot some of the ads, but then whenever I feel comfortable with skipping through the rest, we'll probably do that.
The Ishtar Collective in a Seraph complex. Peculiar. They were rivals in the Golden Age. This wasn't just a pillory site, it was a joint research facility focused on extrasolar colonization efforts. A sole divisive. I've been scouring research logs. They were looking for something more than to imprison Rasputin's submines.
Also not too worried about speed, so I may be taking my time going through this bit with the hydras and whatnot. Ooh, we love seeing that. This is the one thing I am going to be worried about. Is doing warlock jumps. That's the nerdy stuff that we're going to be putting into this run. Going for the secret chest. And this is the part where I think I'm gonna try to speed.
Information stored here, but could it be linked to my visions? Why else would the Witness be interested in these files?
English? Probably should have picked up raid flags. Hopefully this doesn't take 70 raid flags to do. Not one down there? I'm gonna hope there's not one down there because Hydra is gonna pummel me. I think there is. Yeah. There's two Hydras here now, so we're just gonna long rotate. Bun bun bun. Like super under this, isn't it? Already? Didn't know I realize I was that close to the loop. Already shot that one, but I can't get my boat. Yee yee cowboy hat.
This mine remains in this terminal like an open door. It's using the tower's arrays to connect with installations across Seoul. This must be in preparation to imprison the submines. Breaking their connection could end this threat.
I'd be tempted to use the trace rifle here. Oh, I don't have an energy scout. I guess we're using an Ogma. Damn it. Do I have a scout anywhere in here real quick before I start? Alright. I feel comfortable in this encounter, minus all the ads shooting all the time. I just don't feel comfortable with how many times I'm gonna have to do this. I think ammo economy is probably gonna come up as a big issue too. That's gonna be an issue too. Whenever I've done this, I've usually had to do two of the four every time just because of how fast I do these. Also could tend to like try to finish or nuke them off the map, but this side I'm not too comfortable on. I am learning that very quickly. Hoping I'm safe down here, because I'm already going to change something. I want SMG loader. At least this guy doesn't have a ground pound. I think that one's the most comfortable. I'm gonna use it for my last. Hide his back here, but... Not good at all. Again, I don't have a cataclysmic. I should probably put the well down first. I think I'm gonna do that for now on. Usually moving up to get damaged anyway. This do not be a race, it do be a match. also been a minute since I've used a Wither Wood. Also didn't pop Radiant on it either. I'm definitely more in survival mode than damage mode. We can do any better this time around. We'll pop the well first. And try to kill the eyes quicker. That is our play. Don't jump into goblins anymore. Got it. Don't like the delayed audio cues I'm getting. sub frenzy roll on this SMZ that I don't remember the name of. I did not mean to hit that, and I used my radiant, so I panicked. Maybe using the Wither Horde more often, I think. I just like using primaries too much in this game. And that's not even like a exaggeration meme joke. I'm gonna do a different one first. I hate doing this jump every time, bro. I'm in such a weird spot right now. No melee, no melee.
If I can get that more consistent than jumping off into the middle there, I will gladly hang up. Even have to ring around the rosy the boss a little bit. So I actually got lucky that the boss didn't come this way this time. Now is whenever it's gonna get a little bad, because I've got all these harpies up. all these guys because the second damage phase I think I had. There was some goblins. Oh my god, I hit again somehow. There's goblins on the way there. And I had to reload my heavy. So I decided to use transversives to do that. I had to run into them and pass them. I'm not sure. This game is going to be slower. It was. It'll be pushing it, but I think I could probably pump that up. I keep accidentally hitting the start thing. Unless it's shooting that starts it too? I don't know. Nah, I think it goes this way since this one also goes under. What am I stuck on, bro? This guy just chased me all the way? Okay. Not register? Come on, bro. This game. Hello? I don't have the buff anymore. How am I losing? A little bit of lag happening here. Of course, I'm doing this right after we had a hostage. Okay, am I missing one though? Which one didn't register? That one didn't register somehow. Okay. found myself again in this weird spot. I need to get used to quick swapping that to get a shot off. I'm gonna be needing to do that a lot. No melee if at all possible. Surprisingly though, doing this solo, you don't really have a lot of time, so you're not burning through ammo. We're gonna hope that those guys don't try to come up.
To a meltdown. It's going prompt critical. Those power surges were intentional. Get to the reactor, lest we lose everything.
All right, we're gonna look for ammo. This is probably good that it ended when it did, because I'm not seeing any heavy ammunition. A lot of green though, which is also still good, so. Looks like I can just spam green in the next rooms. Alrighty. Alright, yep, definitely want to auto-claim for that. Thanks, game.
Guardian. What we've seen here proves my visions have merit. We must secure the complex to convince Ikora. Trust is a frail thing. Much as our mission, if this can restore her faith in me, I need this.
I walked through that. Didn't even see that bounced off. Horse.
Mind directs power to the reactor.
It's an old.
Kill it.
I say it every time we do this.
Should stabilize.
Okay. So we're gonna try to use this royal entry that has clown cartridge on it. Because I don't have a hothead that has clown cartridge on it. And then I think we're gonna stick with a funnel web. That's the name of the SMG that I couldn't think of, by the way.
It's literally a random royal entry that I got recently. Rocket scav, yep. Rocket reserves. SMG loader. Do I put rocket loader in this instead? Because I am going to be needing to reload the rocket. Or is rocket loader not even a thing? I bet it's not even a thing, is it? I don't think there it is. Fine. Okay. I was also thinking, instead of this random mod from the season, to put, like, concussive dampener on. I don't know if the supplicant explosion is concussive, but we're gonna run this instead. I wish I had field prep on this. Field prep count cartridge. Alright, I think the strat here is to literally run into that room at the start. And then I need to pull this up. So I won't have OBS open just in case the stuff starts breaking. The horn's broken, bro. Thing is, here I do have to watch my wither horde ammo, though.
gonna be the back. I don't really know where these wires are in here. It's not. It's the one that's on the side wall. Not too savvy. In the midst of the final boss of this run, and it is still intact. You should die from that, I'm thinking. This one should be both left side. Thank you. Didn't shoot a rocket again, but... I still just have to be very careful. Didn't want to say anything, but no one kind of bad happened, so. Aim assist just pulled heavy on something. Oh, that hurt. That hurt. This didn't need any attrition. Rocket's actually loaded this time, but I don't have a radium. But it was quick. We got to it quick. I didn't have Radiant. I missed the first Wither Horde. Wow, this is bad. Thank you. Alright, one life, one ray. book rights.
Free. Absolutely, positively free.
This was a clever incision by the witness. A multi-front attack. Sabotage us, glean knowledge, and annihilate any trace of advantage. Extrasolar colonies. Ages ago, Saint and I.
That was my first solo. We'd leave my solo city. Without dying.
Once we'd made it safe, we'd explore the universe. That time never came. A matter of finite seconds lost
Free.
In the margins then. Now, there's only the want of more. But we learned to make do, young wolf, and turn the edge of defeat into victory.
BG Gamer, yo, Warbucks, howdy doody. significantly more enjoyable than Duality's shit show. We'll take it. But it took me forever. About like an hour and a half? Something like that? Hour and 40? Thanks for the GG, dude. One bang that shit, now I don't know what to do for the rest of the day.